Just playing some old Far Cry. You guys have been great, and girls for that matter. Just something I've got to get off my chest. You viewers, 171 viewers we've got so far for Far Cry 6 for a $100 game has been fantastic. If we get to 200, then that would be absolutely stunning. And let's keep up all this hard work and let's move forward. And who knows, maybe someday this YouTube channel can be a full-time job, which would be a dream come true, traveling around the world and playing video games and, you know, doing my other business for work, which will be just a dream. Let's rock. And it's all because of you guys, you girls. You're the cream off the rock, you know? And PlayStation and the Nintendo Switch, I mean, you can't... Oh, he has to pay for it, well... Yeah, that's why we do the other job, is so we can pay for these materials and bring you guys the content, really. And people need our help and support and various bits and pieces. That's why we do it. 90% off your work's customer service skills. I mean, that's how important that is. If you got shit customer service skills, you're fucked. You got no hope.
Who are you talking to?
Audience.
Just keep the noise down a bit.
Oh, can you shut the door and turn off the light? Good man. Just the old man. So...
I lost that we killed Benitez.
The old man's not bad.
I got it. Elena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Moral will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So, I was getting tired of talking.
Going on.
Please,
Oh, they bought a tank! Oh, I'm so scared! I'll take care of the tank. snitch, motherfucker.
When I told you so, I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of El Este. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee. We, you kids look like you could use a little luck.
Very good. Not that it's very good, but...
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
All right.